they're here, back up in there. We need to go north, okay? You're gonna have to react quick now, okay?
I know, just don't panic. No fall, keep up.
Rotation earlier, but it looks like it's petered out. Getting water all over my lens.
Rainbow 14 wall cloud.
What time is it?
16:07. You have a watch?
No, I don't.
They're by watch.
All right.
Sorry, I thought they were taking off right away. Are they going?
North of Binger, but I have a rotating wall cloud. It still's going at it.
There's a
approximate. I'm almost maybe 3 miles south of the road of Alpha.
These federal lights. There you go. That's coming right at us.
Make the road decision. try and get some rotation down on it. Lance, I need some advice.
There, stop for 1 second.
There's a warm front. The flanking line is farther off to our north.
Yeah, we're gonna make a phone call back to lab we can, and I think we get an operator up there. We can certainly keep that in mind. But my feeling is right now we can probably take this stuff south. We have to.
Toto?
Record off. Go ahead, Nestle One.
Toto, we've been advised that this cell is trying to merge, which makes sense, and we have no competition. The cell's still moving a little farther to the right than the rest of the storms, and we got some organization time, so let's bust up northeast and get northeast of it.
That sounds good to me. Let's go.
That's the one that's producing the possible tornadoes.
Au revoir. Help.
Hand down. You don't have to leave back. That's the one.
Not curvature, but rotation, it is sort of like this. But that base to the other one is, you know, relatively preset free, so. You can see the whole tower is corkscrewing on the northern cell. The whole thing is corkscrewing this way. Now watch.
Yeah, it is. Maybe it's the on draft back.
Yeah, it also could be that as well. But this storm looks like it's pretty well updraft predominated.
I had a windscaping or someplace.
putting the fuel mill up another gear to 3.
Okay.
Is it there now?
It is done.
Okay, I'm changing lenses from 50 to a 200 millimeter lens.
The west.
Reset the bunch at all after good.
Looking at the base.
Oh yeah, artsy crafty.
This tower right here, though, sort of kind of going up like this. It's pretty good wide angle.
Yeah. Yeah. Just, okay, shot number 16.
I didn't get when it's busy.
If something pops up to our southwest, we can just drop back down. It's a pretty large ranger.
Okay. Okay, I just need a time.
Okay, I got a time of 17, 18.
Not busy.
Okay. Do you still need
I gotta have some foot room here, guy.
Well, on your legs, you got some there. Right.
Let's roll.
17.9 back here.
Aw, oh, geez, that's crisp. Crisp and clean and no caffeine.
Sure,
Mamadas.
Yeah, this is Alexander, this is TOTO. To turn around, we'll do so.
Oh, we passed 33 already?
Yeah, we're past 33 about 2 miles.
We got a mileage of 567.7 times 1728 turning around southbound 283.
Washtenaw River. We should be either right ahead of you or right behind you. Over.
Probably right ahead of us. Welcome to Showtime.
10-4, briefly, what do you think about this stuff all around? Over.
I think you're seeing a classic development from a drive itself to a a supercell type storm right now.
Are you talking about the cell to our north, over?
No, I'm talking about
this one to me. How'd you like those two bell shapes, huh? They're kind of nice.
Yeah, they are nice. We've already had some pea-sized hail back here.
10-4. We got to stop transmitting here. We're still in data collection. NSSL 1 out. Okay, looks like we'd be in Strong City. It's sort of an Argus story to form. Roll cloud about 10 o'clock.
We get, to the water tower.
You want a time and mileage check?
Yeah, at the water tower.
We kick it back down to slow speed.
Sublight speed.
Sublight.
For barrel.
Big time. I'll tell you why, man. I made social activity. 573.9 times 17.
Look at the back show
right now.
Yeah.
350. 3550.
Okay, don't forget that.
This stuff right here is.
I can't see the stuff to the south.
Well, it's supposed to.